illusion looked just like Sakura. This castle is too weird. What's wrong, Hinata?
That person over there is...
Shikamaru? No, before that. Hinata, you think he's real?
Yes-san! No chakra. He must be an illusion, too.
Good to know. Then I won't have to go easy on him.
Finally caught up with him.
You guys again! I've had it with these illusions!
Wait! Naruto!
Huh? Why are you stopping me?
These are real!
Eh?
I see.
So you thought we were illusions and were gonna attack us, huh?
Sorry.
What are you doing here?
Some numbskull came in here by himself, so the fifth Hokage sent us after him.
Don't give me that look!
Lady Tsunade said this castle is really something, and it is.
What? The old lady said something about it?
After you left, she filled us in. This castle is controlled by an evil spirit called Princess Dusk. She has the power to read people's memories and regenerate them as illusions.
Our memories?
Yeah, that's not the worst part.
Huh? What do you mean?
Wherever it goes, this castle sucks out the vitality of all living things. It destroys the land all around it.
Vitality?
Like that stamina you're so proud of? Yeah, things like that.
So, if this castle stays here, everyone's gonna wither away?
Exactly. But Jonin have already been sent into the castle. They should take care of it.
Shikamaru is right. Let's get out of here and leave the castle to the...
Forget it! I'm not running away from any life-sucking castle! I'll save the Hidden Leaf Village no matter what!
I had a feeling this would happen.
Sakura, Shikamaru, Hinata! We'll do it together, for the village!
Hey, don't put me on your team.
All right then, let's go!
He's not listening.